We went to the market and very seriously and aggressively ngamandla wonke, and sometimes mawenza njalo abantu bathi abayenzani Sundowns abazi benzani bayathenga nje ama player amaningi bangazi benza njani. Well, i-perception ibukeka kanjalo if mawubuka the number of players esibalethile, but I've made my assessment, ngiyenzile assessment to say wobani I think kumele bahlale, wobani kumele bahambe and continue with their lives. So we could not do it. So we have released also about 14 players. So mawuthethe la maplayer of 14, you have to substitute, you have to replace. And manje mawureplace abantu bathi ha baqalileke laba beSundowns bathenga wonke umuntu ngazi bathengana. So we have dismantled the team and we have assembled another team. But masihlanganisa le khona manje ngigcine the core, you know, the strength still of the team and the players that needs to stay. And he look ama player afana nabo Tiko afana nabo Kekana o Alias Scoot the center back at Lalemva o in Arense abo Tebogo Langerman, they are still there. Asishintshanga ukushintsha kakhulu, sishintshile vele ngoba siletha abantu, but we had to. And umdlali we last year usibonisile ukuthi kukuphi la kumele sishintshe khona. And Sundowns last year was doing everything right, creating so many chances, but we were not taking the chances. Yawakhumbula ama match afana nama match we Super Sport, because leyo is a standout game leyo, ngabe si winner 4-0 sigcine sidliwa 1-0 ngumuntu akora akude kanjalo. We had to sishintshe i-team and strengthen the team, i-team eliqine ibe strong. And then mawuyeka leyo ndlela leyo and release players, of course ibukeka ngathi ama circus, because kuhamba abantu abaningi kungena abantu abaningi, but it is life, it is football. It's not about what people are going to say, it's about what is needed. Because maso uyanga ukuthi abantu bawuthini mawenza kanje, then awuyenzi justice to the team. Okay, abakhulume soyenza njani, because it's football and and ba right abantu ukuthi silethe ama player amaningi, ba right, because it is true silethe ama player amaningi, but we have also released 14 players. So since njani manje sihlala ngama player a team less? No, we had to. Last big assessment wethu kakhulu was on the play ukuthi siboneni last year ukushota kuphi Sundowns. And Sundowns beyishota kakhulu phambili. Masithi beyishota phambili asithi ayinazo i striker. But I needed ama attackers, my midfielders akwazi ukora, ama striker akwazi ukora, wingers who can also finish ama chances, because we create amathuba amaningi but singawathathi. So far we cannot sikhuluma kakhulu ukuthi sikwazile ukuyisolva leyo problem, but I can say the first match has esibonisile ukuthi we can go away eBloemfontein ndoda and ukore 3 goals, and we could have even scored 4, to be honestly speaking. So it shows ukuthi the finishing part has been identified, and we would say we're working on it, and we brought people to support us, and we can say the first match 3 goals. I mean, you can never be unhappy about that. So we can say temporarily mhlambi problem yethu lesibonile last year is not as big as last year. We had to change phambili, we had a lot of players, uNyasha Mshekwi, Eleza Rogers, we were even using Richard Henyekanye as a striker. We had uKatle Mphela also with all his injuries, uJabu Manqele. You know, we couldn't got as much as our goals. Not good, they are not very good. Pelembe, but they are good players, but the balance was not good. I always speak that we need to put a proper balance on the team. I think we are addressing the balance. Uwome is there to give the balls. Bongani Zugu is there to give the balls and to score. Manajila is there to finish. Umashiko is there to finish. Hence, we're doing that. And ngiyazi futhi abantu bathi hey, iSundowns kusiyami igcina nini. Sisaya futhi, sisasign. Siyaya futhi. But when it comes to foreign space and foreign players, Mkuka Mulenga is a top player in Zambia. He's young and up and coming. He's the news over manje in Zambia. Ukama Billet, he is the news in Zimbabwe and young. Rashid Sumaila, he is the news in Ghana. 21-year-old, he's the news in Ghana. So, young ones who are powerful in their own respective countries, playing for their countries. Mokla, the national team, la international week. I don't want to see players here. I don't want to see players. International week is our off, in fact. People must go play in the national teams. Our national team, you have a full team at the level of Mamelodi Sundowns. So Ulafo has to go, Pelembe has to go, Mozambique, Lafo, Liberia, Rashid Sumaila must go to Ghana, Billiard must go to Zimbabwe, Dove Wome, I forgot to mention, 23-year-old Dove Wome, he's also young and hungry. Dove Wome must go to play for Itogo in Bonile and a couple of nations. Ukadbet Malajila is playing for Zimbabwe. Nangwo Zungumans, Nasaba Ngena, Ukakanu Yabuya, Ulangerman is there. That's the vision. When Sandy Lenz is there, that is the plan. And I hope Utiko Uzabuyele, because he's playing big time football over much. You know, he has looked at life different. His energy is different. His playing style is a little bit different. More for the team, more matured. Sivumelene ukuthi anginikeze ibhandi lakhe le-captain, nginike omunye umuntu, ngikhiphe i-pressure kuye. It is unbelievable. So things are coming out very well for us, slowly. Earlier school has played in the Eredivisie, KNVB, Holland. Eredivisie, ndoda, Premier League. 12 years in a row. And Yambono Alie, the experience he gives. We only wish he could have been younger. You know, but when they are younger, they don't come to South Africa easy. So we have to accept that thing you call. And then, you can't just go too young. You need also experience. Oh, Messi, no Neymar. They must play with the veterans. Abo Iniesta, no Xavi. I'm a veterans, labo. Abo Mascherano. They've long been there. They must mix with them. Oh, Daniel Alves are veterans. So you mix this thing properly. Hence, Utolo Carpet Manajila at 27. Umahuta Umashiko at 31, a sniper. So you mix this thing with a proper balance, and then you move. Mm-hmm. And then I've done that at SuperSport United. So I know what I'm doing. And the results will come.